For people who have heart rhythm abnormalities, one of the treatment methods that we use for them are these minimally invasive catheter-based procedures called electrophysiology studies. What I tell a patient before they come into the lab is that in order for me to understand the electrical tissue that's causing their heart to have these funny rhythms, we need to create these maps looking at the normal and abnormal tissue, because we can't pick what to get rid of until we understand where all of the connections are. The way we guide these procedures is using fluoroscopy, which is like X-ray. And then we can also overlay maps that look at the electrical health of the heart muscle. But it still has been difficult to get true understanding of the electrical anatomical relationships when we're limited to two-dimensional visualization. Our solution is software that's loaded onto an augmented reality heads-up display that takes the data out of the currently available mapping system and then displays it in a novel way. So you get a true three-dimensional rendering of the patient's actual cardiac anatomy with their electrical maps imposed on it. And you also have your real-time catheter locations within that. So when we started this process, the group at OTM, the Office of Technology Management, they were incredibly helpful. They were very, very supportive. And they kept saying to us, you know, we really think you're onto something here. You might want to consider commercialization. So we did a couple of things simultaneously. One, we created a small business. Two, we applied to the NIH for one of their small business innovation grants and was awarded that. So in addition to having all of the seed money that was instrumental through the university, we then got NIH dollars to really sort of accelerate the process. And once that happened, the rest was sort of history. There's a company, there was people, there's intellectual property, and off you are to the races.